Motorized, who had a ride at the Grand Slam last week, did get plagued by machinery problems, but looked a very, very capable rider, as indeed we know he is. Ben Werner from the USA, more of a speedway man, but knows he can perform on tracks like this. Joe Screen and Paul Hurry. Forgetting, of course, Jeremy Doncaster. I'm sure he's got a few fans out there. Tremendous ride down at the Clayton Williams final meeting at Ledbury. Can he do it this afternoon? The sort of start that the fans of Ferrari would want to see. Away then, with a race victory.